peace of mind.
So? Works! This is gonna be my first ever upload with a webcam. Works!
Test.
Hello. Just in case you can hear me clearly. Hello? I'm not sure if this works good, but I just lost insanely hard. Oh, I have to go all the way back because I don't have
for peace of mind.
I got some birthday presents today from my family, and I tell you, this webcam is truly amazing. I can't just go and watch porn now on my couch, but oh man, this is a really exciting gift. Maybe it helps live a lot cleaner and healthier. Yes, nice. Jinx got the kill.
Every step.
I'm gonna do some offensive. So. I just hope the recording works. This is my first time doing it with a webcam. So, I'm pretty excited about that. I hope it works. And maybe put some poster up here. The lighting is not that bad, to be honest. I don't know. Just let it know in the comments if I upload this. If the lighting is all that bad, but I don't know. It's pretty good, I think. If her E is pretty powerful.
To heal and
to be honest, I don't give a shit about this game actually, about this match. I just wanna know if the recording works. So sorry about that. But I think it's going alright. I'm having the webcam here in the corner, and I am recording if I see so. But what I now already notice, I'm not lagging. This is amazing. This webcam, this program. Oh my god. I thought Fred was steady and good, but it's not, people. It's not. It really isn't. And I got educated by some there are some. Oh my god, I gotta all go all the way back. Let's see. Oh, I can go. I told you words. Yeah, he's not really happy about me. Let's see.
Never waste a breath.
Yeah, I will work next time. got 5 kills, and they got 5 kills. Rydia is dominating her lane, I think. So it's not going all that
Where
bad.
Am I
it's not a serious game, it's just... I just want to know if the recording works. So, I did ward now, so... Stop your whining. Doing some pretty nice damage. I have on my phone. Watermark on, yeah, because I don't have an account. This speed is pretty nice.
This is my path.
Oh. Hey. Hello. It's not my fault. I told you to go back. It was warded. Pretty stupid of Jinx. She got me killed. But I don't need boots actually, because with the wards and with the movements when I need to heal, I don't need boots, I need wards. The lighting is amazing on this webcam, it really is. Normally when I have this cheap, shitty webcam from my laptop, I have this insane bad lighting. I can't see shit from there. Wow, I just saw lights. Maybe I help someone out. I can't see shit. Oh, I do can see shit. But I don't have the map now, so.
To heal and protect.
Let's see. Hello, people! Hello! So... let's make some commercial! Bam! Free hell! Bam! So I got my money and my venues for... YouTube ad. Oh no! Oh Jinx, come on! Don't die on me! Oh no! You're ganking, man! Oh my god! Oh, I did worse, did I?
Heed their call.
Could you stop changing boss diaper every minute?
For peace of mind. Where am I needed?
An enemy has been slain.
Let's use it only for games.
Not
going for the owning us right now, man. If I'm correct. No. Yeah, they're really fucking us. Oh my god. I'm just gonna do recommended at the moment. Because I'm not. Oh man. Hurry up.
Rampage.
Yes. So if I'm now going here. Yeah.
This is my path.
Wow, they're really fucking our lane up. Oh, we got 3 kills though. That's going pretty well. Yeah, really is carrying the shit out of her. And Lee is doing also pretty good. Having 4 assists. Babysitting our bot. So. I wonder if now the webcam is doing the microphone or my headset is doing the microphone. I'm not sure about that. So.
In balance.
Oh, there is another raid coming, so I have to mark it. Man, stop. Stop. Oh my
god. Never waste a breath.
Nice. Going pretty well, I think. She's going bad balls. Okay, then I'm going bad balls too. Oh no.
This is my path.
Oh no. This is coming, people. Great job, people! Great job!
Where doing pretty well.
I'm doing a serious shitty job helping my team, but... are winning, though.
For peace of mind.
Maybe the dwarves are helping. I don't know, but we are gonna win, I think. We got twice as much kills, so it'll be very hard for them to come back from it. You don't get points for placing wards, that's a really, it's a really important thing. The vision is an important thing in So, explosion damage.
A new journey.
That's the problem with Soraka. She is a good healer, I think, but she's pretty useless when it comes to damage. Let's do some. Let's see if the recording is working. Yes. Back to the game.
To heal and protect.
I think everything is working, so. Let's play some more. Dragon is not coming soon. Silence her a bit.
For peace of mind.
I do like the whole Soraka more. This long distance healing. It's so fucking annoying. Now, if Jace does his little trick now, I'm done, man. I'm dead.
The whole world in life.
So, we're doing pretty well, I think. 9 assists, 1 kill. It's my first webcam, that is, so.
This is my path.
Please understand.
Triple kill.
Pretty nice. So. Yeah.
Where am I needed?
Wonder if I get a ton of food. Oh, he's back.
Of nine.
But you need to stop me. There's only so annoying. We got Drake. That's always an annoying thing in League.
By the way,
I don't understand why pro streamers are doing that, are saying that. Like, Soraka is the most easy shit. That's not true, man. That's far from true.
I lend my aid.
She is easy to manage, yeah, but she's not easy to play, man. not the best healer at the moment. This Q nerf that's been going for a while, that's so fucking annoying. Her Q was pretty OP back in the day, so... She could just mash her freaking powerful with that. Even the Teemo vs. Alt made a video about how insanely strong she is. So... There are some guys on YouTube that are bashing support as social players. Like, they're saying Draven and Yasuo are the most difficult champions. Maybe. If you want to be objective, maybe. But you know what the big problem is? They're also the most selfish champions. Also the most asshole. Most assholes play them. Most antisocial events. And the funny thing is, those champions are motivated and are built to be that selfish. And I don't get it. Why is Neek promoting that selfish dick behavior? Huh? Why aren't they just. Why aren't they trying to educate those kids, man? Why aren't they promoting that dick behavior? Why are streamers saying they're best champions, takes a lot of skill? It's not true, man. It takes a lot of skill nowadays to be social on the internet. And streamers need to stop abusing their power by saying, oh no, those are the most difficult champions. Play those who be dick. Be all solo, no team playing. Trying to carry solo, like, it's not Call of Duty, it's not Cowboys. Thank you for watching, and I hope it worked.